Welcome to week 46 of Soaping 101. Do you know who this guy is? Or maybe you've seen this dance. Or have you heard this song?
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자.
Today we are making soap inspired by Psy's song, Gangnam Style. Psy is known for his signature blue coat and black tie. So this will serve as our design base. The first thing that I did was to measure my loaf mold and determine what size my embed should be. I plotted them out on a piece of paper and created a throwaway box to fit. I calculated how many ounces of soap would fill the mold based on our lesson from week 6. And in goes my black unscented soap. Once the soap had set up, I used my templates to cut out the accent pieces for Psy's tuxedo. Now on to day 3. Once my soap batter was a trace, I split it into 2 equal portions. One I will color white, and the other will be light blue. I now have the perfect blue, I think. And then the blue was divided again into 2 more equal parts. Time to start pouring. It helps if you have another set of hands, but I settle for a pair of cardboard braces. And this is where an actual soaping buddy would really come in handy. Thank you. I'm now pushing the inserts out at an angle, almost forming a valley in the middle. The blue-colored soap will rise and fill in any empty spaces. I also want to make sure that there is little to no soap that leaked on the inside. Okay, we're done with the shirt, let's move on to the bow tie. I added some glitter to make them sparkle. And here's our completed soap in the mold. Are you ready to see the finished bars? Silly but cute, just like the song and dance.
Oppan Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자.
If you've created a soap based on one of Soaping 101's tutorials, be sure to post a picture to our Facebook page, and you may be featured in our next Soap and Tell. Well, that's it for this week. Next week, we will be making Chef's Soap. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next week.